You can tell it is an audio production.